in order to schedule your closing, we need to have clear to close from construction, clear to close from your lender, and also certificate of occupancy from the township. Once we have those three things, then we work with your lender and they need a minimum of 48 to 72 hours in order to schedule your closing with the title office. So once we have certificate of occupancy, it still is on average of a week to 10 days in order for us to schedule your closing.